I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Hello everyone, this is the last part of Jack and Dexter. Please enjoy.
Just protect you now! You just won't survive!
Out! Jack! Can I...
Protect you.
Looks like I may have been too hard on you boys. You do have what it takes to be heroes.
But Dexter, now we can't change you back.
Don't worry about me, baby. You know what they say. Big things come in small packages.
Jack, you have an incredible talent for channeling Eco. Samos, you may have been right about this one after all.
And Kira, without your help and ingenuity, none of this would have been possible.
Perhaps we've found another sage now that Gaul and Maya are lost.
Yes, Gaul and Maya. The Dark Eco probably destroyed them. Probably.
Ah, who cares? Bring them on! We can take them again! Right, Jack? I said, right, Jack? Whoa! Put it on ice, big guy!
We'll be right back.
Krakow. What could that be?
Wow! It's an ancient precursor door. It looks like it will only open if we fill all 100 holes with power cells.
Oh boy, here we go again!
I'm not going to do that because there's some power cells that I can't get. Just want to do it like this. Save. And quit the game. Hope you liked the ending of Jack and Dexter. Please like, share, and subscribe. Later.